Alright guys, looking good so far. This is all nice and boiled up already. I'm gonna add my little ketchup, spinach, which I like to put. Give that nice flavor. Freezer, so it's kind of cold. But this time it looks good. I think it's really nice. Really gotta do much to it, just gonna find it really. Put it down a bit for that transformer. And at the end, I think some of these great, great stuff. It's like mussels. Add these in there. Cassava, whatever you want. You make a great soup, make whatever you want for the pot. I like to put these things in. Add a sweet wheat, dumpling, you can put it out on. Add a little food later on. I got edo too. This is the edo right here. Great stuff, great stuff. It's almost done. Pretty much done. Make it thick or thin. About 2 minutes more and that's it. Just close them up. Okay. Great stuff. Add the dumpling if you want. I'll probably put some the light for it, give it a little bit more taste to it. You could do it without the dumpling. Up to you how you want. You can go as rich as possible with this thing. If it's rich, nice sweet that I get from the garden over there. Because you know my clips in my garden is always there. Fresh pepper, seasoning, whatever I want. So, and it was riding. That's it guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy. Another time again. I decided to do something crazy, spontaneous. Today's soup day. Wrap soup day. Hope you enjoy. part everybody's waiting for.